Hey, Robin. One of the reasons I showed this article is because of how horribly she was treated. My fear is that somebody like me, myself, who have and are trying to go for their MMER, are so badly treated that we end up committing suicide because we're treated badly and our information was badly manipulated, like hers was. And to me, Amanda Tapping, that disgusts me like you do.